everyone. Welcome back to my channel. It's Vocal. This will be a start of a new video, which is my birthday vlog. So I'm doing this shit early. Today's Friday. My birthday is on Sunday, but we are doing something on Saturday. We're going out of town and going somewhere. You know, just a little something. I just want to do some shit. I really didn't give a fuck at this damn point. I just wanted to get out of town and do something I've never done before. And this is something that I've never done before. So I'm very much excited. Anyways, today is Friday, and I've declared this morning when I woke up. Well, I think I declared it last night before I went to sleep. But today is the start of my birthday. So my birthday will take 3 days. So today I will start my birthday off. So for today, we were on the way to the mall to get some wings. But I'm really very hungry, and I kind of don't want wings. I want some rice. So we are on the way to this pho place down the street from my house. It's not the same one we went to last time, but it's just as good. But we're finna get a pho soup, and then we're gonna get fried rice. So that right there is a very great combo. So that's what we're going to do. We're on the way there now. We had went all the way to where the mall was, but then I thought about it, and then we turned back around and came back home. What I have planned today is we're finna eat and then go to the store. That's what I was looking for. We're gonna go to the store to see if they have like a skinny table for the TV, a skinny TV stand. Because I was deep cleaning before we left. Damn, it'd be a little packed. But there is no parking. But we are closed Labor Day. Oh shit, Labor Day ain't today. But what the hell was I saying? Oh, I was deep cleaning, and then I was moving stuff around like I usually do when I deep clean. And it looks like I don't know. I just have this urge to move the TV from where it's at now to somewhere else, like on another wall, I guess. But the TV isn't mounted, it's on something, so that's why I was, you know, put two and two together. You know, that's why we need a motherfucking what? That's why we need a motherfucking table stand, TV stand. Yeah, I don't know what the hell going on, y'all. But I know I'm hungry though, so I will see y'all when I see y'all, okay? Adios. I barely ate that shit. I ate damn near all of it, like all the noodles. And it was small too, so yeah. The rice is still there. Always occupied over here. All this happened for myself and my family. There's no way that this is real, man. It can't be. Well, hello, everyone. Today is Saturday, and we are leaving right now. It kind of took us a little minute to get ready. Not really, it took us like an hour, maybe like two. But we are on our way to Atlanta right now. I got on this really long dress, long black dress, and I just got on some slides with it because you can't see my feet at all. So that's really good. Well, yeah, this is the final look, y'all. It's kind of giving, it's kind of giving like curls for the girls, you know. But and let me show y'all the purse. And surprisingly, like, it fits everything I need. My camera, car holder, lip gloss, Carmex. Got this little ring light thing, and then I got a hand sanitizer, and it fits all that. But this is it. So cute. I got it from damn, I was stuck in the lip gloss, bro. Back up. Well, I got it from Shein. But,
yeah, this is what it's giving. So we do one side. One side look good, too.
One side, two sides, both sides. This boy got lick.
What the hell is that? First you're familiar with? Mm-hmm. Y'all like drunks?
No, I never heard this.
Oh, cheers, it's got a decent, decent tequila. Hey.
Yo, so we had stopped to get some snacks, but now we don't want snacks. We want real food. So we're at Subway. Boys. This is mother looking great. Y'all, tell me why I forgot my press-on nails, and my nails look very, very horrible. Like, I'm trying not to put it in the camera. Not very much embarrassed, but yeah, that was a good little angle. Oh, I'm gonna take some pictures. Hold on. Y'all, we driving around for literally an hour damn near. Till we got to pay for some fucking parking. And bro, the funniest shit fucking happened. Somebody was trying to park and they fucked somebody else's car up as well as their door. Let me show my fit, okay? My phone can't even fit. Wait, dang, I wasn't done. You see? You see yourself? Ah. Alright.
Atlanta walk too.
Dance. Got our tickets for 2:30, 1:44.
Yeah. with a camera. I don't even know if they left out of here or not. It's crazy. I'm gonna just sit here a little bit longer. Look at his face.
He can't get you, man. It's protection.
I don't know. We're going to see dolphins. What the fuck? Wow.
$250 million of grant home money, plus $40 million in sponsorships, and Billy Jordan for every grant. And that's how the world of Coca-Cola was built, literally borrowed away from us, free advertising for this. Do all these research efforts. Now we're going to turn our attention really quickly to this little tank right here. Raise your hands, who's first time visiting today? Process of renovating a lot of our
own space. So cute.
Here. This is one of those places.
Asexually, what does that mean? If we got a whole ass pussy hole. Huh? Oh, look at the sea urchin though. It look cool as hell. And all those fish right there.
That'd be like a fucking pussy hole.
Literally. Right. We done seen all the behind the scenes. Now we're about to go eat. I ain't going.
And then y'all in here, I'm gonna close us out. All right, you guys. So,
smells like a
that's
a man.
That's the behind the scenes tour here
in Georgia for you. Yeah. Now there are whales back there, but it's too many damn people. Come on, man, take us in. Wow. So big. Ew, look at this stomach. It's jiggling. I've never seen no fish like this.
Wow!
Say sea dragons. No. They look like some seahorses.
They look like seahorses.
Yeah, I never seen no sea dragons.
Chicken bone ass. Goddamn. Fish bone.
It's Sven. Sven. Where's Bumbo? Sven. Yeah, hopefully it don't go past. We need to do shit. Alright, y'all, we done. Well, don't like that backpack. Right there, you see where that little public sign is? The public parking sign is? That's where we came from. But yeah, we finna go find some food. Hopefully somebody from my Instagram fuck with me on this place. If they know any good places. Right there, turn left right there. Yeah, that's where we came from.
Yeah.
It is, but...
It is, I'm saying, if it is, then you need to know.
No, but we might, it might be parking over there at the restaurant.
Alright,
hold on. Huh? I don't know what the hell you're talking about. Bro, what the fuck, bro? God damn. No, this shoe's been doing, this happens with every shoe.
Every shoe?
Every shoe.
I mean, you don't know how to walk.
How the fuck I don't know how to walk?
It's not supposed to be happening like that. I ain't know that shit ever happened to you too. I know exactly what you're talking about too. Feel like how it is.
I could have sworn I was walking normally.
Yeah, you can have it 5 times in a row. I mean, you gotta change something up. Put the left side to walk across.
Yeah.
What you gotta do? Gotta make niggas stop.
Yeah, apparently. I'm landing for you. Y'all, this man talking about some cold water, $1. And these boys, they was like, they got that shit in there for free. That be had me weak. Now you can't even see it, bitch. They cool little. I had fun.
Next one, turn left.
Exactly what it is. You see Mario.
Go past this light. Then at the next one, turn left.
This shit called. And aggravated. And my fucking head hurt. So we had, what's this shit called? 404 Sports Bar and Grill. We was gonna go to Edgar's, but it wasn't, it was looking more like Soul Wings. We're trying to go to a restaurant, okay? But it look, the food looked good though on the pictures. And we finna see what 404 Sports Bar and Grill talking about. See y'all later.
Hello, everyone. I am interrupting this editing process because I kind of want to explain myself, even though I don't owe y'all no explanation. But I just want to, yeah. That's where we ended up eating, at a barbecue place. But to be honest with you, that was the best shit I ever had that motherfucking day. That was the best shit ever. Their wings, blessing. Them bitches taste like fucking barbecue chicken. And it was fucking wings. Everything, I had got like a sampler. It was literally a piece of everything. That motherfucker was hitting. Okay? So, yeah. We drove around for I don't know how fucking long. It was way too long. Because both of us got headaches from not eating. And we were supposed to eat before we left the aquarium. But we just wanted real good food. We didn't want to waste no money on no tenders and fries, you know? And then we went around literally downtown and looked for something to eat. Nothing was really appealing to us. And the ones that did, they didn't look like a place for me to eat. Even though the barbecue place wasn't for me, like for a place for you to go on your birthday type shit, is what I'm saying. But... That barbecue place was the best thing ever. I ain't even gonna lie. But yeah, fuck it. Enjoy.
And cheese.
Go ahead. Give him time.
Starting route to Washington Road.
Hey, crime.
Really? It's fun.
Boy, it's old school shit, so different.
Hey, everyone. It is September, not bad, that was good. It is September 3rd. It's your girl birthday. Cheers to 24. Blessed and grateful for another year, you know what I'm saying? Goddamn. Yeah. This is the fit. I got these glasses, this top, this little purse to match the glasses. Got this little purple, and then we got white sandals. But yeah, we just went shopping. I don't know. I'm not gonna do a haul because I really ain't get them. I did, but I didn't. Like, I literally went around the store and just got stuff. Later, we're gonna go out for drinks, and then yeah, I wasn't even gonna drink, but bitch, it's my motherfucking birthday. yeah. You know how that go. So yeah. Oh, I didn't even say, but right now we're getting the cake. I want a cookies and cream cold stone cake. Bam. Yeah. It's gonna be good as fuck.
No, I hate when people start like they not gonna hit you unless you got up there.
I don't know who you're talking about. You dark skin, light skin.
And it could be a line.
I want you to see it. I want you to try it. This is my drink. Barely drank shit. And then we got lemon drop shots. Bitch, at least I drank more than you.
No, you did not.
Look at that
yeah,
shit.
You did.
Oh.
Me, I'm too tired. How you getting money on here? Your bitch don't even look good.
I don't care how hard it get, you gotta scrap. Rule number 7, pick a side, you can't be gambling with your prime. Rule number 8, lot of shit.
Nah, for real. All these motherfuckers ain't nobody in there.
Fucking me raw every time. It's far.
Oh my god.
I gotta call my damn nigga back.
You want the scoop? She want the tea. She want the tea. I get that ski. We keep it in the street. We keep it in the street. I took a loss, but you still gonna get beat.
And I can't let go.
goddamn, but still, you ain't let it know.
This is my new favorite song right now. But this shit hard, okay? I'm with my tongue.
I gave my heart and you fell in it.
This how you know you be on TikTok when you're on YouTube searching up TikToks. TikTok sounds. TikTok songs, I mean. I'm talking about sounds. Songs. That TikTokers, that motherfuckers on TikTok be making, and then they made the full version and put that bitch on YouTube. It's just something about when you get your nails done, just want to point at every goddamn motherfucking thing. It's been so long, long, long to get back home. I just wanted to come on here and say, because I didn't really record yesterday because I was too fucked up to be recording. Well, like the second half, like the last half of the night, because I was driving. And then I wasn't doing anything. Wait outside a closed gas station. A little suspicious ass little gas station. Had to wait for a little minute that I fell asleep waiting on the gas man. Damn, what else for to say? Motherfuckers are scaring me a little bit. But yeah, we didn't really do anything. But it was fun nonetheless. Like, I don't know. I think that, y'all ever seen that post that it was like, you don't really get much because you don't ask for much. I'm just grateful, okay? I'm just grateful for shit, and it's better than nothing. I always say that, but it literally is better than nothing. I would rather do that than just stay in the fucking house all damn day. And then I feel like I have fun. I did. I like doing shit that I like to do. So I guess it's a good thing that I was by myself the last half. So yeah, I was just gassing. I literally had a whole, never mind, I ain't even gonna say that, but I'm gonna post whatever I, you know, freaking recorded yesterday. But yeah, honestly, it really didn't turn out how I wanted it to go, but it's okay, cause I literally just did something else and I'm perfectly fine with that. It probably wasn't as exciting as I thought it would be, but welcome to my freaking life, okay? This is my life. For now. For freaking now. I can't forget that. For now. This is my life for now. But, yeah, you know, shit happens. Learn lessons along the goddamn way. I already knew it was gonna happen, but yeah, I still did the opposite of what I was supposed to. So that's on me too. So, you know, I ain't even tripping. But now we're... what's today? Today's the 4th now. It's Monday, Labor Day. And we just went to get some pho because my stomach was a little fucked up, so I kind of needed some pho. I didn't really drink much yesterday. I said I wasn't going to drink, but I literally drank one cup. I had a Grateful Dead, and then we had a lemon drop shot. And then that was it. I was pretty fucked up, though. I ain't even gonna lie. Like, a bit dead ass fell asleep at the gas station. I'm so thankful that God is always watching over me, because that shit definitely was in the ghetto. And it was some, I don't know if that was a homeless person or a crackhead or whatever the hell, but it was somebody outside the car. Not like literally, but they were walking around and shit looking for stuff. But, yeah. And like last night, I literally drove around the damn city. I was just fucked up, and I just felt like driving. Like, I didn't want to go home and lay down or sit down, whatever the fuck. But as soon as I got home, I fell asleep. Well, something like that. Thank you. You know, if you've been watching my videos so far, I appreciate you. Not that I appreciate you. You know, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I was saying, this is my vlog. It really wasn't anything that exciting, but like I said, this is my life. You know, shit happens. This is life in general, but yeah. And yeah, we are now back to reality. We finna stack some, you know, some cash, because the next exciting thing that's gonna be happening is us moving the fuck out. moving out. But yeah, we need to stack our paper. I had fun. I didn't really, you know, spend that much. But I did spend everything I can. Which is maybe not a good thing, but that's the whole point of today. Stack the fuck back up. But yeah, like I said, thank y'all for watching. Sorry if it really wasn't living up to expectations, but this is life. Oh, I never showed y'all the nails, did I? This is the nails that I went with. I went with the colorful ones. So cute. And because I had all like color yesterday, like a blue shirt, and it literally was the color of this purple. My pants was. And then I had a pink that was literally this color. A pink bag. Smart. Cute. Yeah. But yes! I don't even know why the fuck I just say yes. But like I said, thank y'all again. Come back for more videos. And yeah, let me know what kind of videos you want to see next. I'm gonna post some shit regardless, but just let me know what y'all want to see next, you know. And yeah, adios. Damn, I need to do my eyebrow. Adios, y'all.
I'ma turn out the horror dog.
One thing about me, I'm gonna spin the block because I'm not gonna be at work aggravated. So, you know, if my friends ain't there, y'all got it for the day. I will see y'all tomorrow. Yeah, man, ain't nobody saying that back in the winter. Like, are y'all coming or not? I'm gonna spin the other block. Nobody be trying to be at work aggravated, bro. Especially when the money ain't worth it.
I can't get enough right now. I'm killing your buzz right now.
Come on.
Still ain't enough right now. I'm going to
slip again. See, one thing about me, I don't like being fake, okay? I don't like being two-faced. I don't like that shit because I know if that was me, I wouldn't like that shit either. So, I just keep my distance. Keep my, you know, y'all got it. You got it. You got it for sure, Ski. For sure you got it. But, yeah, now we finna go to work. I got on all black, like I'm ready for the, got to tell Feezy's plane. And then I got me some food. I just made me some food, y'all. I ate a little bit before I left, and that shit burnt the fuck out of my tongue. My tongue is tingling right now. So. Yeah, let's go to work. Fingers crossed that, oh yeah, I had cut them bitches down. I couldn't do shit, and then I had to change the poopy diaper. Not going for it, so I just cut them bitches down. But what I'm saying, oh yeah, cross our fingers that we're gonna make money. It's Monday and it's Labor Day. See y'all later.